you tell us where your character fits into the film?
I play the mother of the lead female character, but I'm also an alpha female, so I get through four husbands in the film. And the film is very much about status and caste. And within the film, you're either an alpha person or a beta. The betas end up dead, and my character's alpha.
Tell us a little bit about perfecting the ape language.
The ape language was very much, for me as a singer, not a problem at all, because I know how to work with syllables, I know how to work with my primal body, as it were, and I found it very, very easy to do it.